Hello, and welcome back to Mega Man 8.
Let's do it!
Let's take care of our last Robot Master. And then after that, we'll do some more item collecting, and then the last part will be Wily's Fortress.
Ready!
So Astro Man's level is aside from being a bit trippy, also throws all sorts of weird stuff at you. Sort of like the Yoku blocks, but not quite. Get some of this crap out of here. Whoa. Major lag there. Jeez. This takes us to a very mazy portion of the level. We want to get over there. We just have to find the right switches, and there's another bolt we can get there too. I was just playing Shantae Half Genie Hero earlier today, and it has a very similar portion in one of the stages. This segment I don't think is quite as stressful as that section. Okay.
Ready.
And now the second half is basically just a remixed version of the first two segments. I'm quite glad I picked up that shield that reduces knockback. This stage is actually the main reason I got it. Another face. Yeah, you might notice the area does loop around both diagonal and horizontal. Despite looking kind of dorky, he puts up a damn good fight. Especially that Astro Crush of his. It took me a long time to figure out how you're supposed to dodge it, if you can dodge it at all. You just have to watch him as he's doing that blinking out all over the place. Just have to watch for the last area he appears. The last place you see him is safe. Astro Man would also reappear in Mega Man and Bass, but he fights very differently in that game. Lag-filled level. Astro Crush is our standard full-screen attack. Okay. I should, according to that, I guess I'm missing 7 bolts. Okay, Wily's Fortress is opened up. Before we do that, like I said, I'm gonna go back and to a couple of the levels and grab a few bolts that I missed. I didn't get all of them. There is one I missed in Tengu Man's stage. Well, one that I couldn't get.
Ready.
Oh shit, but you know what? What I forgot to do is go to the shop and get the exit card. Alright. you can hold down the button and lock onto everything on the screen and just fire, like, all the missiles at it at once. Okay, so before I do anything else, I'm gonna go buy that exit part.
Welcome back! Right on!
Okay. And I'll buy the high-speed charge.
Good luck, Mega Man!
Okay, what else? We're missing... Clown Man's level, I know.
Ready.
So, back to this area. Yep, that barrel with the swords. We just have to hit it with the flame sword to open it. And that's all we need to do. Thank you, Astro Crush.
Ready.
Okay, here's the spot. Get me flame sword for this. Okay. me do the stone again. Alright, once again, Astro Crush to break that. And there's our other one. Astro Crush, Flame Sword, or Flash Bombs will break open those cracked ice blocks. Okay, what else? I know I got all the ones in Sword Man. I got all the ones in Astro Man. I think there's one or two I'm missing in Aquaman. And then there was that one in Search Man stage, which I said, fuck it.
Ready.
And once again, I think it's not until the second half of this. Man, they're really gonna make you do a lot of these levels twice if you want all the bolts.
Ready.
Okay. This one. Astro Crush again. Using that, you also notice raises the water level. That will enable us to get over this. Takes us to a previously unexplored part of the level. Takes us to a different vertical section with the time bomb platforms. Okay, we got it. I think that was it. And then it just takes us back here. Okay, I think all that we're missing is that one in, Search Man stage, which I guess it's close enough to the start of the level. I'll go back and see if I can get it. So we can say we got all the bolts. Extra lives coming up too. No? Is there not anything? Was there not anything else over that way? In the upper, like the upper right corner of this room, that I needed to, yeah, up there, which it looks like you, which it looks like I should need the, wait, let me try. try the... Yeah, I see a ladder up there, too. Gotten that one, come to think of it. Oh well. Like I said, I don't think it'll come down to us actually needing it if it is up there. Okay, so as for the last, should be able to afford at least two more upgrades, but what should I get? Faster sliding. I kinda wanna get the laser shot. Yeah, I think I will. And then... faster Mega Buster shots, maybe? Or faster sliding? I'm gonna go with faster shots. Okay. We can save here. Next time, then, we are ready to head for Wily's Fortress.
Good luck, Mega Man!
Thank you, Roll. I might need it in that first level, anyways. I will see you guys then.
I'm playing a game.